and your children. I couldn't help at one point in our discussions privately with General Secretary Gorbachev, when you stop to think that we're all God's children, wherever we may live in the world, I couldn't help but say to him, just think how easy his task and mine might be in these meetings that we held, if suddenly there was a threat to this world from some other species, from another planet, outside in the universe. We'd forget all of the local differences that we have between our countries, and we would find out once and for all that we really are all human beings here on this earth together. And more secure for you and your children.